Welcome back to another upload. In this new series, I'm going to master every Hypixel minigame. If you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing and hitting the bell icon. Without further ado, let's get right into this. Before we start, we have to determine what it means to master. In this context, mastering will mean knowing and applying the most use or best strategy that's applicable for the minigame while completing the set goal. Also, we need to know what minigames we are going to play and master. These are the main modes. We have 7 game types, which contain their own mode. We will exclude Skyblock and the game type Others. Because Skyblock is an RPG and game type Others just doesn't make any real sense in mastering. Now that we established what games we are mastering, let's go from the top of the list down. Now, if you ever played CSGO, you might have an idea how to play this minigame, but in case you didn't, let me explain. Cups and Creams is a shooter minigame that was officially released on the September 28th, 2014 on the Hypixel network. The minigame has 2 different teams, the Cups and the Creams, fighting against each other using guns and grenades while trying to complete certain objectives. If you want to see the whole guide by yourself from now on, all of the guides used in this video will be in description. While there are 3 modes, I'm going to play only the Fusel. Also, the last update was in April 2018, which is quite a long time. My goal is to have win streak 3 in the Fusel mode. Cups and Creams has 6 active maps, while 2 were removed. So in total, this minigame had 8 maps, which is quite good for a quote-unquote unpopular game. There are a total of 69 achievements, giving total of 780 achievement points. What strategy I used? I just ran at it with Deagle and somehow I got few headshots. I don't know how, but I'll take it. I bought all armor and after that I bought a rifle or Deagle. I would say that if you played CS, you have noticeable advantage. Nonetheless, it was really fun, even if it wasn't real CS, and I'll play some more games after. I would rate it 8 out of 10. The next video in this series will be from Paintball Warfare. I'm going to see you.